Intellectual pack, assemble. We are here in BCW X Zone for another amazing special BCW X Zone Thursday episode. Am yours truly, Jacob Blaze, and I am your sole commentator for BCW X, well, all our BCW events. And tonight, we're right here in Virginia, in a sold out arena here, and opening that we have the Angels of Fate taking on the Riot Squad. Now this rivalry has been heating up quickly. And we also have a few visitors tonight here in BCWX Zone. A couple from PWR. And one from Impact Wrestling.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring.
Thank you.
and their opponents.
The Riot Squad. On their way to the ring. Now on top is Kyrie for the Flight of the Valkyries. Next up, Damien returns to BCW. And he goes up against K.R. Frost from PWR. For those of you wondering, yes, K.R. Frost has been offered a contract for BCW.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the ECW Extreme Impact Championship.
Frost here from PWR. This is Damien's, his 14th title defense. Will it be a successful title defense?
Introducing the challenger from New Jersey, weighing in at 238 pounds. K.R. Frost. And introducing the champion from St. Paul, Minnesota, weighing in at 272 pounds. He is the ECW Extreme Impact Champion, Dangerous Damien Davidson.
Damien taking a look at his title there. We're hanging off the ref. It'll be for the last time though. Oh, has him up. Oh, and puts him down. Damien. across. Damien. Looking at the three amigos. In honor of his dad's favorite wrestler of all time there. And a frost flash to follow it up. Very familiar. Seems like Damien is also being trained by his father. Stars, K.R. Cross, not happy about that debut. He almost had Damian. On multiple occasions there. Next up, Tyler Hill is back and in action. Now, we have not seen Tyler Hill in a while. Ever since losing that BCW Television Championship to Pierce, he has not been seen in BCW. But tonight, he is back, and he's going one-on-one with Tommaso Ciampa. Before I forget, a little bit of backstage info for you guys, for BCW. Ryback has taken back his backstage role that he had before. He's no longer an active competitor. And also, due to the controversy surrounding CM Punk and his unprofessionality. Well, he has been released from his BCW contract. Tyler Hill to the outside. Shazam, Playboy Driver. Oh, Portland's best.
One, two.
Cheering all used to. driver. Portland's best. And Tyler Hill picks up a huge win. There you see Project Ciampa earlier on.
Here is your winner, Tyler Hill.
Next up, we have another visit from a PWR regular, Jack Sanders. For those of you that might not know who Jack Sanders is, well, this man is very, very dangerous in that ring. He is going up against one of the most dangerous men in BCW, Jeremy Davidson. Jeremy Davidson, though, really, besides his partner, Ryan Rage, embodies extreme rules. Mainly because of the fact that he was once ECW World Heavyweight Champion. And had the likes of matches with the suicidal, homicidal, genocidal, death-defying Sabu. And Rob Van Dam. And so many others. Tommy Dreamer, the Sandman. And I ain't talking about the Sandman from the show either.
Thank you.
Man, this man, the BCW Hardcore Champion, Jeremy Davidson. Those of you that didn't know, he did a lot of training too when he was away for one day. Jack Sanders saw it coming. Question some of you might be asking. What happens if Jack Sanders picks up the win here tonight? Simple. He'll be added to the BCW Hardcore Championship match at BCW Crossfire. Piss off, Jeremy Davidson. Choked out here. No. Oh. Next up, Pierce is back in BCW. Here he comes in from the BCW holding the champion, Pierce Hurt. Pierce has held that title ever since two pay-per-views ago at, I believe it was BCW Afterburn, where he beat Tyler Hill for that title. Was able to retain at our last pay-per-view, BCW Cyber Slam. There. from the machine. Little standing moonsault from Brian Cage. Moonsault. The pin only gets a one. Running power slam. Once again, and gets planted there. Near fall. A lot more damage.
Here is your winner, the Assassin, Pierce.
Next up, we have Amy Anarchy versus Mercedes Martinez. Of course, Mercedes, the beast, the Ring of Honor Women's Champion. He's starting off strong here. One count. Thank you. Backdrop driver from Rainy Anarchy. Next up, it is your main event. We have Moose versus Ryan Rage. A little bit before, Ryan Rage faces off with Moose at BCW Crossfire.
Chicken.
And here we go. Oh! Is out just like that. Gentlemen, that'll do it for BCWX Zone on a special Thursday episode. So, I will see you guys here in a bit for another episode of Fable Anniversary. Yeah, I will see you guys very shortly for that. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys.